in the end. This has been a great game. Where the hell do I go now? Oh, that's a good behind me. Oh, it's making up. Double check in. Yeah, this is the way. I would highly recommend getting this game. Just saying.
I know. Come on now. It'll be okay.
You okay?
The beast here gets spooked when something's wrong. Don't know what it is, but I've learned to trust him. You headed up the mountain?
Looks like it.
I don't know if that's mad or brave or both, but you watch yourselves up there, you hear?
You got it.
We will.
Let's see what's up ahead, buddy.
Let's save it here quickly.
Shanna, come on!
Okay.
Haha, I'm coming for you.
Some kind of breach! Blast him!
The way it must be. Oh yeah, I can take over robots now. I need to actually work that out. Oh, that was luck.
The shiver peeds. Oh, Grease is gonna love this story.
Oh, bad. Oh, didn't mean to do that.
Moving to sector. Wait, what's that? Looks like it's from the clone. It's incoming!
Check it out, BD.
Okay, that was still pretty cool. You want to scan something, check it out.
Not much to look at.
I took them all out without having to even go there. It's cool. But have I? Oh.
Place is crawling with Imperials. Just gotta keep climbing.
Oh shit.
Not a threat.
It's really good attacking each other, go on.
Let's fight together. Have the Empire spooked. This could get pretty ugly, BD. Visibility's pretty bad. Gotta push through.
Anything up here?
energy conduit. You don't have anything for it, do you?
A safe point.
There is only the Force. Back to it.
So I think we're probably going to have to go this way and round.
Is that an Imperial shuttle? I don't know why they were flying in such poor conditions. Want to check it out?
I reckon it's this way.
Must have been thriving here once. Now it's a ghost town. Keep your sensors running, BD. I don't trust this place.
Yeah, this guy, hard to beat.
Now, BD.
Oh, that was it.
I knew something was off. What is it, buddy?
Ooh. Oh, God's sake. Okie dokie.
Seems we gotta climb the rest of the way. Safer than going on foot.
Yes, this is it.
Secure the perimeter. I want no more incursions.
Yes, sir. Is there any idea what the raiders? shit from the wreckage?
Whatever they stole, you are not permitted to know. Understood. Only those with authorization learn the ship manifest.
Yes. Sir, how did this happen?
That is what I should have done. I think I'm done.
Shuttle. Must be something inside. Dart? Next time, maybe run a scan before you start firing.
Right, so. Okay, so now we need to make it back there.
Got a dial in the shot.
Hey, what a BD. Save up my points. So it's this way. Climb up. Oh, I see. Can I splice that?
Let's try again.
It's really confusing. Oh, go up. That's it, that way. All right, here we go.
On you, BD.
Where did BD go?
You know, just where to look. Find something?
Go.
Hey,
you're no match for me.
Nice. What's this?
Slowly getting there.
My vision is impaired.
This fog's making our sensors malfunction. At least you're still operational.
Correct. However, battle effectiveness will be reduced as a result.
So if we're attacked, get up nice and
clear my mind.
Still gonna save that point. That's where I need to get to.
That's a lot of firepower.
Gotta fight all them.
Under attack. Deploy the garrison. Man down.
it. Attacker.
Yeah.
Trivial opposition.
Ah, he's on my side. Go on, attack him.
I see him, BD.
We should chase him. He's taking us all in.
Watch it. Oh, shoot your rocket. Oh my god, how is he surviving each one? You are going over the edge. I...
Look at this situation tactically! Where are you? Find an opening! There he goes! Alright. Remember to compromise. Hold the line! Just wait for me!
I got an idea.
Hey, BD.
Really? More?
The enemy has a laser sword! I'm gonna stop you!
Jesus Christ!
Blaster bolt.
engage the target. I am hit. Heavy damage.
Stim.
Miss.
Fuck, you know.
Look at the situation tactically.
Damage taken.
Chuck me more grenades like that, it'd be great. Throw me a grenade! Damn it.
Sustaining damage.
Oh. Why weren't he blocking it?
Damage taken.
Oh god. No more.
That's the last of them.
Oh, that was hard. I need some help.
You should open the door.
I should... What?
There's nothing to see here. Your eyes must be playing tricks on you.
There's nothing to see here. My eyes must be playing tricks on me.
Quite so, sir.
That's enough. Get back on the comms.
Yes, sir.
Weak minds don't stop them from conquering the galaxy.
Sometimes I need to go over there.
Bombers. They could level the outpost with these.
There must be a way, but where the hell do I go?
Let's adjust our aim.
Ooh.
Let's go, BD-1.
Need to find some.
Unstoppable as ever, BD.
Oh. There's health over there. It came up with a whole thing as a boss defeated. That was a boss. Oh, that's brilliant.
I don't know if this garrison could hold against a raider attack. I know. Who would you want to win? The Rancor or the Gun Guard?
Here, shoot him.
Okay, this is high.
Oh, and let me get a save point.
Long way down.
Oh, look at that.
Come so far.
Shooting in the sky and as a safe point. Woohoo!
Launch it. Only the Force.
Skill point. Let's do survival. I feel like my health should go up more. We'll do two, that's good.
View. You'd have liked it, Shanna.
Jeez.
This is it. Keep pushing. I'll cover you from the sky.
These look modded. Probably for the high altitude. Hey, BD-1.
Oh, I see.
Oh,
that.
Phew. Move on.
Raiders already tore through here.
Okay, so there must be a way. Oh, okay. Do I stay on top or do I guess I go in the hole?
Over here. Focus.
Ignore these ones.
Help! Sim!
We're gonna take you out! Grenade out!
Oh! Oh my god, that's hard. Whoa! Oh.
Thank God.
With the observatory.
What? We're just following orders.
Just a pawn?
Jeez.
Do you carry a communication device?
Yes.
Activate it now. My name is Dagan Gera. Your attack here has failed and your soldiers' lives are forfeit.
I did what you asked. So let me go.
All right.
Oh, and that would be a painful death because I would just be endless nothing. Get where I'm guessing I have to put it out here.
Pathetic.
Your master chose poorly.
Stay still. Barely.
Dagan's throwing everything he has at us, huh?
Okay.
Our man.
But where the hell do I? Ah. Oh. Ah, gotta get up. Quick! Hey! Yes.
Sorry to keep you waiting. Had to swat a few bedlam flies to make a landing.
No problem.
Whew.
We got a whole swarm of them up ahead.
You ready for this, brother?
Let's get that compass.
Imps are just about cleaned out of here, huh?
They underestimated the Bedlam Raiders.
Dagan may be delusional, but he's got an army that believes in him.
They think he's taking them to Tantalor.
My dead body.
Okay, now where do we go? Get it. Maybe it's something to do with the song.
Man, will you look at this place? Incredible.
Yeah.
Incredible.
We caught one as he tried to escape.
Please, I surrender.
This is the army that ended the mighty Jedi Order? Kill him.
Just look at this tech. You know, my daughter loves gadgets.
Yeah.
Her favorite is this black market scanner I took off a HUD enforcer. What a mess of a father I've been.
Nobody's perfect. You're fighting to give her a better life.
You're right. All of this is for her. Hope we're not too late. Dagan gets off planet with the compass.
He flies out of here and we never see him again.
Pick up the pace. Make sure that doesn't happen.
Where are all the raiders?
Oh, I don't like the look of this.
All right, here we go. Save.
Breathe.
One more skill point. Oh, that's cool. Here we go, my friend. Let's go kick some butt.
You sure you want to push that button?
Do we have a choice?
All right, let's do this. One for you, one for me.
You're gonna be a chair. Jedi.
Oh yeah. Oh. Now what?
Jumpstart that thing, BD.
That hit the spot.
Oh my God.
Time is up.
This is fun.
sorry. Don't give him any space.
Damage
within acceptable parameters. Less competition for the bounty. You're looking
grim. Let him have it.
That's just taking us back here, surely. Just so many men.
I'm with you, Cal.
See, look, it says the pool thing.
What do you think you're doing with that thing? Are.
Jedi stuff. Don't worry about it.
Show off.
God.
I bet Z can get the data off this disk.
How am I gonna go there? So now I'm going to have to do one out here to jump onto that. What? It's because a guy was in the fucking way. Just made it.
Observatory is up ahead.
Right behind the army of Bedlam droids.
I want a save point. I need more health. What's in here? Get some health. I'm gonna have to fight those people. I want as much health as I can get. Oh! There we go. Let's go up here.
I'm ready. How about you, BD?
Alright, here we go.
We got a fight ahead, Cal. I'm game if you are.
The shuttles are leaving. I will not return. Seek me out, or go to Tanalore. That is yours to decide.
I guess he got the message a few years too late.
If Centauri had only stood with me, we could have convinced the Council that Tanalore was worth the sacrifice. Now she's gone. Ravus is gone. The Order is gone, and I am free!
You're not free, Dagan. You're alone.
Why are you here when your true enemy is out there? How could you let the galaxy fall to this unworthy machine of an empire? You think yourself a survivor, but you are a failure!
They haven't beaten us. Not yet.
Now who is blinded by the past? Within the abyss, the Empire cannot reach us. I will forge these raiders into an elite army led by disciples trained in the Force at my temple. Then, when the time is right, I will strike out and cleanse this galaxy with fire.
We've already got an Emperor. Give us the compass.
And why would I do that?
Because I'm a father who's running out of options. And you're standing in the way of a better life for my little girl. You hand it over, or I will put you down.
What small dreams you cling to? Enough! Tanlor beckons. Chained by the past. And for that, she betrayed me! Is that it?
Lead.
Got it!
You will not stop me. How pathetic. Chained by the past. Fight me. Die! demise is inevitable. Did what the Order was too weak to do, and for that she betrayed me! You will suffer. Your demise is inevitable. I will grant you only death. Wait. How does it feel to know that you're about to die? That your life meant nothing? Don't resist. You can't hide from me. Ah, yes. I feel it. Loss. Suffering. Shame. Anger. There's immense power in such emotions, but you were too weak. And now it's too late.
Shuttles are leaving. I will not return. You're lost. You've strayed from the path. And you are no Jedi.
Wow, what an ending that was.
Please. Tell me this is real. What happened?
Some kind of force hallucination. Fueled by fear. I use his against him.
Not so scary now.
That's respect.
Let's tell him one piece. BD? Give you some good news.
Maybe Dagan was right.
You sure you're not still, you know?
Think about it. Tantalor's a fortress. We should use it for the hidden path. Gather allies, train. They'd never see us coming.
I don't know, that seems risky.
Everything is at risk so long as the Empire's around. Besides, you don't want Kata spending her whole life in hiding, do you?
If she's safe, Cal? Yeah, I'll take that.
Yeah. Yeah, okay, I understand that. But someday, someone's gonna have to face the Empire. Why not us? I bet Cordova can fix this up. Let's head back to Jeddah.
Sure. I'm gonna take a look around first, see if I can find a manual for that thing or something.
We'll figure it out.
Yeah.
Hey, buddy. You saved my neck. Again. Thanks.
Well, this is getting quite emotional, isn't it, everyone? Oh! I didn't mean to set that off.
You go ahead, Cal. I'm sure the crew can't wait to hear the news.
Meet you back at the Mantis.
Oh, we have to go back this way.
Only the Force.
I think we must
ready
be near the end.
Hey, BD. Find something? I hear you, BD. Let's see.
Oh, okay.
Oh.
escape.
God, this is where it takes me.
It's okay, BD. We'll find another way.
That's clever. We found it earlier, but we couldn't figure out.
I need to focus.
Get back to the ship.
All set.
Here we are. Oh, he's made it back. There's the ship.
I know that look.
What look? I don't have a look.
Dagan. His army. Those were long odds. Even for you.
I didn't let my past control me. Dagan's overwhelmed him. To be honest, I had no idea if I could. But I had to believe.
Well, I knew you would come back.
Of course. You're not getting rid of me that easily.
Right, thanks everyone for watching. This will probably be the final welcome. So join me for the next mission.
The Taros ain't built for the cold, you know.
You think Cordova can repair that compass?
Oh, I bet credits he can.
You have credits to bet?
What's that supposed to mean?
Tantalor, we're so close now.
I'm excited to see Tantalor.
Oh, me too. But just don't go starting a witch school or something. And definitely don't invite those creepy sisters of yours.
But they're here now, Grease. All around you.
I just sensed something, Grease. Did you feel that?
Are you kidding me? All right, we're here. Get in your chair.
Coming?
I'll be in later. I just gotta run another diagnostic on the Mantis.
It'd be a shame if we blow another gyro and get stuck in the abyss.
Hold on. Cordova.
Dagan Gera had the last compass, but it's
damaged.
You didn't exactly hand it over.
This can be repaired.
I'll begin at once. BD.
Let's give Master Cordova some time to concentrate.
I know a place with a view.
Good.
You know, it's kind of heavy. If anybody wanted to give me a hand,
of course, Greaves.
Oh, thank you. Oh, ha ha, very funny. Okay, here you go, round two. What do you think?
Strong.
It's very sweet.
You'll get used to it.
I see her. Why don't you join us on Tantalor? There's no better home for the Archive or the Hidden Path. Whatever the future holds, we can face it together.
Yes. It's a new path for all of us. Cal, Master T'Pol would be proud of the Jedi you've become.
I had a good teacher.
Everyone, the hidden path has found a new home. To Tantalor.
To Tantalor. Hey, wait a minute, Seer, does that mean you're coming?
Yes, Grease. In fact, I'm going to go and prepare the archive for relocation.
Well, it's getting late. I'll go with you. Say, where is the Manus in there? This place is terrifying at night.
I will escort you.
Oh, great. But, hey. Oh, that creepy stuff, okay? Seer, are the Anchorites really coming with us?
Of course, yes.
Wow, our family's growing with a boatload of creepy aunts and uncles.
We did it, Boat.
Yeah. Compass is gonna be good as new.
Something's bothering you.
Ah, you know me too well, Scrapper. I was thinking about Cutter. And people looking after her, but it's always a bit tough when I come back.
When she sees what you've done for her, she'll understand.
I hope so. I was thinking maybe we should go to Tantalor first. Just make sure it's safe before the others join.
The sooner we get the hidden path set up there, the better. Gotta stay one step ahead of the Empire, right?
Yeah.
Hey. Tomorrow we're gonna have a new home. Couldn't have done that without you, Boat.
Thank you, brother.
Yeah.
I'm, gonna go record a bedtime story for Kata. You have a good night. You've earned it.
What a view, huh? Desert at night seems to stretch on forever.
And there is beauty in emptiness.
Now you sound like a Jedi.
I got a few things right.
Not everything. Look, the order's gone. It's time to leave it behind. And I know what I want now.
Took you long enough.